So I usually start out with looking at your Pepco bill. So if you look at my Pepco bill, you'll notice a few different things. So you'll notice that mine has negative price on it. So I do not pay Pepco anymore. So I have solar panels on my house, and this is my utility bill here. So the utility bill is broken up into two sections. So look at the second and third page of your utility. You'll notice that everything's based off of your kilowatt hours that you consume in the last month. Your bill will come and it's based off of how many kilowatt hours you consumed, and that number will dictate all of these different charges, and at the end of the day, your final price for electricity each month, which, let's face it, is always like $100, $150, $200, sometimes $300 or $400, depending on how much electricity you're using. And it's not fun. It's terrible. And homeowners have been paying this for over 100 years. You're never able to get rid of it. It is an infinite amount of time that you are paying this, and if you don't switch it now, you're gonna continue to pay it. There's no way to get rid of it. Last month, this is how many kilowatt hours I consumed from Pepco. Right underneath this is how many kilowatt hours I sold to Pepco. So you'll notice that I sold an excess amount to Pepco. So what happens whenever that is the case? It is your consumption minus your production out of the system gets you this negative number. I have a negative bill from Pepco. Now you'll notice that you'll always pay this utility charge, and that's a fixed charge. So some months you may have to pay that fixed charge, but as you can see on this bill, I overproduced and it covered that fixed charge. In addition to not being able to get rid of this Pepco bill, they also charge you more each year. So over the past 10 years, according to the Energy Information Administration, electricity prices went up 15% the last 10 years. And it's continuing to do that next 10 years. Okay, so that's your second issue right there. First one, you can't get rid of this. Second one is that you're gonna be paying more and more each year. Solar panels last 25 to 30 years. So keep that in mind. So if you stay with Pepco right now, you're gonna be charged 15% more next 10 years, 15% after that, 15% after that. So it's not a good situation. So what I'm gonna show you is the solution to that issue. And the solution is going solar. So the first solution I'm gonna talk about is called free solar. And again, it's free because ain't nothing for free, but it's less expensive than what you're currently paying Pepco. And this option, there's zero investment.